Plotly is a software data science focused company that is expanding its offering into AI by introducing Plotly Studio, the first AI focused on dashboard creation. No more need for long nights digging into Excel files trying to build a graph to give some insight into a data set. In 2025, data science doesn't need to be as complicated. All we really need is to leverage the power of AI. And that's where Plotly Studio comes in, because instead of creating a jack of all trades AI system, they specialize in just data science. So their AI is geared and focused to work within the Dash framework and Plotly graphs, which are really powerful tools to dig into the data science and to build dashboards and tell impactful stories. So it is as simple as three steps. All you really need to do is to drop in a data set. So I provided this income CSV, which is a income statistics on the United States and the counties and where they all fold. So I basically just provide some set goals for the AI to generate the dashboard. I said, build an interactive data app for exploring income distribution, poverty rates, and economic indicators across the United States and the counties. So with that, click on generate an outline, and it will create the blueprints for the AI to start building out sections within the dashboard. So this outline is used in conjunction to build out the individual graphs and to set the theme, the titles, the filters, and everything that you're going to need to build something that is not only able to tell the story, but is interactive and can allow the user to change and dig more deep into the data set that you have just tried to present to the AI. So this is a pretty large data set because we're dealing with all the counties in the United States, but it created the outline in 45 seconds. And with that, we have all of our information, and you could jump into any one of these sections and you could change it. So with that, I want to just say use dark theme, for example. And I could add that, and it will create a dark theme for the whole application. So I can generate the application, and this is where it starts breaking it down into sections, and the AI will go about building out individual graphs within the dashboard and the overarching layout that will be used to tell the story. So as you can see here, we could jump into the data, and each one of these on the left-hand side of the navigation is sections that are going to be used in the dashboard as it is created. So through the navigation on the left-hand side, we can jump in between different sections. The app summary is going to give us an overarching understanding of what its goals are. And then as it continues to build out different sections, we can jump into those sections. For example, this is the poverty rates by county map that it created. And then it also provides some filters that are used for the individual graphs that can be used to better understand the data set, as you can change the color scale or you can jump into different metrics. So this is where a focused AI is really powerful whenever it is geared just to data scientists. So when Plotly Studio is finished generating the dashboard, this is what we're left with and everything is put together. As you can see, we have the title and the description of what this is showing us. We have these filters that can be open and closed, and as you make changes to the filters, it's going to change the individual graphs that you see that were generated. And there are a bunch of graphs that were generated out of the box for us. As you recall, I did tell the AI to create everything in the dark color scheme, and it did a really great job of doing that. Everything is looking professional. You can hover over the individual counties and it's showing it. You can dig into the data set and you can look at what is the story that is being told through this CSV file. So this is amazing. For just a few minutes of work, we are able to go so much further than we ever have been able to. And this is the real power of Plotly Studio. Now, everything I just showed is in beta. It's currently in development, where Plotly is allowing anybody to jump into this powerful application by just going to plotly.com dataset.com/studio. And you can try Plotlio Studio right now with your data sets, and you can see how you can quickly and easily build interactive dashboards. So check out the link in the description down below. But building on top of that, I want to kind of show you where this falls in the overarching understanding of Plotly as a company. So Plotly operates within an open source and a paid services side. So within the open source, you have a powerful graphing library named Plotly. Plotly is used to create interactive graphs, and there's a ton to choose from, which are used in a lot of different areas, from machine learning to just showing and telling stories with data science. Then Plotly expanded, and they created a really powerful framework that is reactive, built on top of the React library, but focused in Python. So you can build interactive dashboards in Python without needing to touch any React code at all. And this is honestly my favorite library out there as a software developer. And I've been able to create and build some really powerful B2B systems and applications, and I've built my career around this. Now they are branching off and they're offering new paid services underneath their business branch. Now, Plotly as a business has three offerings. The one that is been there for a while is Plotly Dash Enterprise. This is more geared towards corporations and B2B that is designated for large scale application development that needs a lot of bandwidth, a lot of power. You need databases, you need the support that Plotly offers. And that is really geared towards scaling and growing businesses. But the hard thing about Dash Enterprise is it's hard for individual hobbyists or individual small businesses to be able to afford that type of subscription that is a yearly fee that corporations typically are the ones who are buying. So they wanted to branch out and to offer more towards the individual and to also jump into AI by creating something that is focused within data science. So in order to do that, they created Plotly Studio, which I just shared with you. Now they also, in conjunction with this, created Plotly Cloud, which is building on top of Plotly Studio by providing a one-click deployment to easily take the AI-generated dashboard that you just created and to launch it on the internet so that anybody can access it, or you can set the settings so that only individuals can. So there's a lot of features with Plotly Cloud, but it's basically the hosting platform that Plotly is building out. So in order to showcase this, I'm going to jump into this next video, which is going to be talking about building on top of this dashboard that we just generated together in Plotly Studio. And in the top right-hand corner, you can see this publish button. And as I click on this, we're going to be jumping into Plotly Cloud. Thanks for watching this video on Plotly Studio. If you have any questions, comment them down below and we'll get back to you on them. And if you found this interesting or useful, like and subscribe, as we are constantly releasing content on how to build interactive dashboards, the tips and tricks that will help set you apart from everyone else. And with that, I will see you guys in the next video.